Avery, welcome back to La Mulana 2. I put this thing in the windowed mode because I was hoping that it would make it run better. But apparently not. This is not a thing that's going to happen. Don't remember what I was doing last, actually. That big ass 10 in the hills, yada. I needed to go kill Nog. Who should be right here, I believe. No, it's Rakistakar! Son of a bitch! God damn it! Son of a bitch. I gotta get good. I still need to kill the bad thing. Squirrel. Not the squirrel, the dragon. Run away. Ooch. Ooh. Gotcha. Skull root continues towards the future. Her Taskatar gnaws on the roots before heading to the treetops. I can read. Seal unlocked by four sigils. Sometimes they seal a path, sometimes power. I'll be back for that dragon later. It'll be a tough nut to crack. But I can do it. I beat Hell Temple. You hear me? I beat Hell Temple. Think I can't beat a dragon? You don't know who you're messing with. There's some amazing beasties out there. Yeah, I know. I think I've read that one already. And if that's true, that means that, what's his name's up there? Son of a whore! Oh. It's open. Should I just go? Once I, you know, manage to get there? I feel maybe I should. In fact, I will. I'll come back for the dragon later. Hello? A dirty man shackled by chains. The chain seems to be attached to the bust of a beast that is dripping poison. Can I hit the beast? Or will I get shot? Knock that off. That there, that's an Akan. A guardian of these ruins is sealed inside. Using an Akan jewel in front of the Akan will release a guardian. You don't have an Akan jewel. If you don't have an Akan jewel, go find one. Make sure you prepare for battle. Well, this seems like a dumb idea. I am going to die. Oh no. Fennifar. Right, he was in God of War 3. Or, no, God of War 3. God of War. The newer one. For PlayStation 4. Okay, this seems pretty easy so far. 5 gets you 10, he has a pissy boss mode. Yeah, he's moving faster now. I knew it! Face Finner! Finfinner! Finnerfernerner! Congratulations, you've obliterated Fafnir! But the adventure continues! Damn right, son. This. It would appear to be a crystal skull. If I know my ancient treasures. Is that a crystal skull you just got? I had heard that the ones left in Lamalana have been stolen. This may be different from the ones in Lamalana. I'd like to look at it, so bring it to me when you have the time. If I can remember where you are, sure. And I don't. You know, remember where he is. So we'll be wandering for a bit. I got. That's a crystal skull. Your dad found one when he was investigating Lamalana ruins. Just how many of these are there, anyway? Want to hear it again? No. Oh, really? Yeah, really. Long way. Alcindana card. Okay. Speaking of, where's my Fafnir card? What's this? Does sound pretty good. So does it? Is it something with a limited use? No, it's just, it's a permanent thing. Fan Dabby Dozy. Most pleasing. Can't wait till I get a treasure fairy. Where I can go gathering up all the goodies.
Just like find a good one to good place to farm for it.
I believe it was the Chamber of Extinction that was so good in the first one. Oh, you fiddlesticks. You heard. A stick used for... How do I get to that? I know not. No, I will not go that way. You can't make me. So wait, so where's the other guy? God damn it. Alright, there's another way I can get there. Find the entrance from here to the other area.
I can get there through that way.
I've got this. I swear. Keep your hands to yourself. Hand. He's only got the one. I looked it up. He's got 1 foot.
And that thing in his mouth is his hand.
Wait, what's this? Probably something useless, but let's check anyway. His soul is no longer here. Where is it gone? Look, lady, I let him go. It's just like you said. What happens to his soul afterwards is not my business.
Surely you knew the consequences for letting him free.
That's one of the more immediate signs of Ragnarok's onset. The first is the death of Baldur. Then comes the winter that lasts for 3 years. I guess Loki gets free. Figure before you. Bluish Grove is the ruin's famous barrier. It's a sizzling little trap that grills up any living thing passing through it. If something wasn't alive, it might be able to get through, like steel or something. A shuriken might go through if you tried tossing one over. Well, this isn't where I wanted to go, but I'll go through here anyway until I can find the, rail point. Divine Fortress. This fortress was built for the purpose of sealing away the Vanir, a race born from us 6 children, and one who would see the world destroyed. In the hall in which they live is sealed off by a gate. We, as here, also of the 6 children, have been sealed inside Eglana for continuing battle with Vanir. No one here wishes for the end of the world. Would you like to hear more? Yes. I wanted to hear more, not the same thing over again. Anything stupid, you say? What, like what? Valhalla lies beyond the gate deep in the Divine Fortress. We have Odin sealed behind that gate. Do not approach unless you pine for the end. Look, I'm an archaeologist. I'm bound to bring about Ragnarok. There it is. Can I get to it? Aim and shoot. Oh, I see. I'm smart. Phaetra, the calamity of the Vanir creation, created to overturn the prescriptions of the end. It slumbers in an Akan, storing energy until that day arrives. Here is the Divine Fortress, where the Aesir preside over the Vanir captives. Still gotta find that guy. I'll look everywhere. Is it? Yep. Hey, you've made it back. That's all fine and well, but please show me the crystal skull. Come on, quickly. It's shaped slightly different from the ones in La Mulana. Let me hold on to it for a while. I want to look into this. Okay. Knock yourself out. Apparently, I still have it, though. So, meh. I need to heal. Stronger before I take on the Dragon of the World Tree. Four fairies live on within Yggdrasil. Their power will be revealed to those who attain the Fairy King's grace. The light of the fairies will summon a door. Hoop. Are you? Fairies? Investigating these ruins would be a lot easier if they lent you their powers. They got various powers like health restoration. There were fairies in the ruins of La Mulana, but those were created with the life tree, a machine used to create life itself. I heard that the fairy queen, that the originals from which they were copied, are trapped inside Eglana. If you spring them free, I'm sure they'll cooperate. Thanks, fairy. The soul gate is sealed by the souls of those who keep guard. Extinguish the lights of the souls etched above the gate. Offer as many guardian lives as lights. Then lower the gate shall open. Poop. Valhalla, where the souls of warriors gather, where there are 12 thrones rafted of spear shafts and a roof thatched of shields. Sounds like a shitty house. What might you be, sir? Valhalla? I'm not nearly dead enough to be here. This is the fortress of the Vanir who defied Aesir, who sought to destroy Yggdrasil. The Calamity Vitria is still here until the day comes for the end. Carbunco. Kinara. The blue eye protects Yggdrasil. It levels divine punishment against those who dare to harm the Holy Land. The red eye protects Yggdrasil. It levels divine reckoning against those pitiful few who ransack these lands. That Holy Grail tablet is colored differently. Since it is a regular Holy Grail tablet, I don't think it'll be recorded to the Holy Grail. And there was something similar in La Mulana. If you've got some sort of game app loaded up, apparently you can tweak the frequency to record the Holy Grail. To think that something made recently would operate at the same frequency as another made centuries ago, it's pretty much a miracle. So it's useless to me. Well, aside from saving. This is Valhalla, where the souls of those fallen in battle are gathered. Rakshasa. Rakshasa. I need to put effort into sounding out these words. Can I have a seat? No. There is a hidden meaning of those binding to an Akan. There is a hidden means of binding to an Akan. The fate of those who bury their souls within an Akan is tied to its guardian. Be sure to dial around Valhalla. It is said that the true king sits on but one of the 12 thrones. Thou refers to Odin, no doubt. Felt the soul of the trickster Yggdrasil. He is attempting to awaken the Akan in this land, and it is not yet time to unleash the venture. He is hiding in here somewhere. Stop him. Well, I am kind of the one who let him go, so maybe I shouldn't stop him. Look, Thor was able to stop Ragnarok. And I'm kind of like Thor. I have blonde hair. That makes me like Thor. Did you just sing at me, sir? Right, what was I saying? Right, probably call it a video here. So I am the Blue 32. Cast a spear that penetrates the earth through the hole that runs through it. I don't got one of those yet. Yeah, I am the Blue 32. TTFN, ta-ta for now.